someone needs a seat and you got a little extra room, kind of squeeze over some and get them all in there. Everyone wants to see the show, and it's going to be awesome tonight. Lights go out on the DeSoto Speedway, Budweiser, Sunset, Chevrolet pace cars. We get set to turn them loose. Feature number one, the contemporary cabinetry and closet concept pure stocks. As they come off of turn number four, the green flag flies, and we are underway. John Clauser, Brian Ambrose, side by side, going into turn number one. Still side by side. The front two runners are still hanging in there. Brian Ambrose on the back straightaway, getting just a little bit of an advantage. John Clauser fighting back on the inside, now has a slight advantage going down the back straightaway as we are still too wide throughout the field. John Clauser now takes sole possession of spot number one as he crosses the start-finish line to complete lap number two. Number four, bringing out our first caution flag of the evening. Once again, our 50-50 girls are back out on the speedway. Those of you who want to get your 50-50 tickets, you need that number 52. He's one of the Clauser clan that comes all the way from the Daytona area every week to race out here, and he gets a real good restart. Clauser with a good jump, green flag is out, we are back underway. With a good restart, Brian Ambrose running in second. Stuart Bradshaw hangs on to the third spot, but he's getting some pressure from the number four, Rob Petrelli. Behind him, the 74 of Carl Hufstedler rounds out the top five. Three wide going into turn number one. These guys are crazy as Bob Petrelli moves ahead of Stuart Bradshaw. Petrelli now on the move, working his way up, taking a peek on the once again down the front straightaway. These guys are not afraid to let it all hang out. Once again up front, the 52 of Clauser still hangs on to the top spot. Got a couple of cars on the move. The number four of Bob Petrelli, he's taking a peek to the outside of Brian Ambrose, looking to move up one more spot. Petrelli can't make it past that time. The 31 of Mark Morgan goes a lap down to the field as Petrelli continues to put the pressure on the number 17 of Brian Ambrose. Petrelli still working that high line, but can't get around the number 17 of Brian Ambrose. Petrelli still working that high side. And he seems to have a good run. Oh, these guys are getting a little crossed up. Oh, and a big wreck up in turn number one. Wheels and tires flying everywhere. Involved Manic heading back to the pits with a broken sneaker. He's sitting on three. That's not a good sign. Stuart, hold on, buddy. What's your name?
AJ.
AJ. AJ's our farm real, where they show the tapes on a weekly basis. Please, ladies and gentlemen, away from the fences. Away from the fences. Green flag is back out, and we are underway. John Clauser out front and going. Goes into turn number one, and look at this, Bob Petrelli on the run. Bob Petrelli working that high line, wants to get it done on the high side. Bob Petrelli dropping back, though. He's getting some pressure from the number got three hot dogs right up in the top three spots. The 52 of Clouser, and he fires at turn number 43, and away we go. The green flag is back out, and we are underway. Immediately, the number 54 of Mark Gill goes to the inside of Hostetler. Mark Gill in the 54 goes to the inside of Paul Hostetler, and once again, we've got a spin out in turn number one. Once again, around in turn number one. We go by. Still holds the point. The 74 of Paul Hostetler running second. Mark Gill in the 54 third. Bob Petrelli running fourth in the number four. The 56 of Gary Flynn rounds out the top five. And we are back at it. Green flag is out. Six laps to go. Clouser was not near the jump that he normally gets. Of Stuart Bradshaw, the 17 of Brian Ambrose, and the 31 of Mark Morgan. Green is out, and we are back underway. White flag is going to fly.